Another shady vegetable that is well underestimated and not grown enough, it's radish. I'm planting two varieties today called Chinese large radish and Spanish black radish. Most varieties could be sown throughout the year as they're really easy and quick to grow. You can direct sow them in ground at 1 inch deep and 1 inch apart, depending on the variety that you're growing, because for example, daikon grows really large. It is a really refreshing vegetable due to the high content of water.